Yes, now we've got the blue-eyed pheasant. So there's two of them. I'll try with this cage first and show you this one that's running around. And we're just gonna film the other one. This one is a little bit close enough.
Yeah.